How am I viewed here? I am healthy and I am a common citizen. Okay. I just want to sell some stuff. I've been here before. Let's head for the town square, the bank as well. Bank's there. There's a bank there though in town square, so let's head right for town square and do all my shopping and stuff. Not the right way, it's more like that way. Oops. Running into invisible things, invisible rocks. Kinneras. Very nice. Have I made it? Wrong key. Almost. Essential use supplies. There's Mara. It's like this building. There's a lot of invisible stuff I'm running into. 9 to 10. Okay, I'm gonna loiter out here. Oh, not the slightest defect? Yeah, I don't like that. Yeah, he's not gonna buy my stuff for that much money. With that kind of attitude. So, Hawk Shop over here. Let's try the Lord's Hawk Shop. That's a residence. That's it. That's a residence as well. What about this? That's also a residence. Where is this hawk shop? I'm like running all around it but not actually going to it. This? That's a residence as well with a doggy. We are far away from the hawk shop now. Perhaps it's this. Artfully crafted. Yeah, I think I'll sell my stuff in here. My miscellaneous crap. That no one else will buy. Alright, I need the stuff identified. I guess that's all I'm selling. I'll get more money from this stuff at a shabby, run-down armor. Let's get our way to the town square here. Ta-da! All this stuff. General store. Let's hit the armorer. Adequate construction. This is a good one. Repair item. Let's see. Repair the shield. I wasn't even gonna do this while I was here, but might as well. Repair the shield and the Daedric dagger. Dwarven cuirass. These are both used. Used and used, but I can't fix magical items. Okay. Thank you. Oh! I've been taking a hit with my prices. I'm glad I at least realized now. I'm surprised they're even dealing with me. So this guy would really buy all these wait, I'm not in the store. Thought something was wrong with that. I still have to identify this stuff. Oh, the Wabberjack he wants. Well, you're not getting the Wabberjack, sorry. Let me get it to work right. So I have Mithril Greaves, and I have Mithril Greaves. Ebony Cuirass. 13 to armor. Oh, this is better than that one. And I fixed this and everything. Well, hold on. Let me put that on. Where is it? Well then, take that off. Oh, my cart can't hold any more stuff. All right, and I can't carry any more stuff. Alright, we're gonna sell the Dwarven Cuirass. Fine, I'll go in the wagon and I'll select these other things. I'm keeping the Mithril Greaves and that. Ebony Cuirass, Daedric Warhammer. Elven Helm. I have Mithril. I could find a Daedric helm, that'd be very exciting. Alright, what else? I gave him Elven Right, that's fine. Alright, so that's 13 armor and that's 15 here. Or should I keep that? Put that back. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this. Because I plan on enchanting the greaves, the boots, the cuirass. So I want extras kept around for when they break. And the helmet too, so give me this. Alright, the rest is good. $65,000 gold. Okay. Let's see if you got anything good here. A Daedric short bow. Well, I already have a Daedric longbow. 10 to 24 damage or 10 to 22. I don't need anything there. Buy these arrows. Helps with mercantile if you buy something once in a while. Don't need that stuff. It looks different on that side, but it's the same. Alright. Okay. Not the slightest defect. Let's check his shelves. Buying arrows. Some more. No, you have some crappy stuff here. But a pittance. But a pittance. Daedric Warhammer. Mithril Longsword. Alright, thank you very much. Guy will buy ingredients, I think. Yeah. And then from the wagon, look at all this. I think this is a record for me. I'm selling him all these ingredients. And actually, most of them are multiple. Like, I have 7 giant scorpion stingers, 10 small ones. 8,306 gold. He gave it to me in coins. Oops. What? If you want. Alright, let's see if there's anything else here that I can sell that's left over. I don't think so. I did get these magic items identified. Well, not these, but the other ones. They're these two. I don't know what they do. Oh, Elven shortbow? The other guy didn't want that. The smithy didn't want it. I don't know why. Okay. Now we gotta take care of our money problem. Just at the bank. Which is right here. Alright. Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking I'll get a letter of credit for the amount of gold I have in here. Why am I... I guess it's these extra swords I'm holding? And this stuff? I'll sell that, I'll need that. Potion of Chameleon form. I can't carry it. They wouldn't even buy it either. No one wanted to buy these potions for me. It never showed up. Go buy us potions, right? Let me go back. Let me see if I can sell potions. He only buys books. Who would... That guy sold the stuff to. The ingredients. Yeah. It's potions, you figure you buy potions as well, right? But no, he won't buy potions. No one buys potions? It's kinda strange. Whoops. I can put these on at the bank. Couldn't I? It doesn't matter. It's not like she's gonna charge me a higher interest rate because all of a sudden my charisma went way down or my social standing. Where's the bank again? This way. Just... because I'm close to being overweight, and I don't want all these notes. I have to get them 16,000 at a time, because I can't put any more gold on me. So let's just put these back on. So I'll have the strength to continue. Yeah, we can just do it, whatever. Alright, so... on the wagon is a lot more gold. I can only take that much. Alright, I'll be right back, guys, because I'm going to have to gradually do this. Basically, I have 33,800. Unless I drop all this stuff in the wagon and then... bring it back, which is an option. See, I'm just putting it in the wagon. I put that on the ground. You can have that. See what other potions I don't need. Yeah, it's getting crazy. Alright, so resist shock. That's a problem. I'm just dropping this stuff on the ground. They really need 4 potions of teleport. Maybe 2? Alright. I don't need that. Alright. Drop that on the ground. Look at this. I'm completely littering. Hi. What do you want? I want dialogue mode. How do you like Gavadon? I never want to leave. Creepy, huh? I love this place. Oh, it's the bank. You love the bank. Maybe you should fill out an application. You can become a bank teller. Better than a life of crime. Alright. See, resist shock, so what do I hit? Control? Aha. Well, that's 4, because I want to take all. But it's the other one that I'm wondering about. Just on the other stuff, you know? What else? There's this poison. I don't need that. Cure disease would be good. Slow falling. So this is what I've been reduced to. And what else? Let's resist poison. Slow falling, cure disease, keep that. Levitation, I guess a couple just in case. Stamina. Water walking. Resist frost. Control. No, okay, I can't even do that. Okay. So, remove these. Oops, I'll just put it back in the wagon if I do that. So, remove here. Okay, so that frees up a little space in the wagon. I have to do my banking. I have to get all these letters of credit. I'll be right back, guys, because I have to do this bit by bit. Okay, it wasn't as bad as I thought. Let me take these back off. I dropped all this stuff. Oh, he's just standing up on there. See a mage. Alright. A crowd is gathering. Not sure why. Alright, so I can try to identify this stuff. Look at this. Way down now. With all that money. So now I have, it wasn't as much as I thought left over. I have a letter of credit for 153,000, a letter of credit for 65, and one for 36.5. So. So give me the stuff off the wagon then. Not equipping, no thanks. I go identify. I choose that. 0 out of 1 identified. Warhammer. 0. I don't know why. I can't identify anymore. It doesn't work. So I'm gonna go to the Mages Guild and have them do it. That always works. I don't know why that's so much better than me. I should just kill them all and be done with it. But then there would be no one alive to identify my items, though. Let's see the quandary I'm in. Yeah. Train me in mysticism. Thank you. The Norian Garten. Looking for the identifying person making spells. Mind to command, and then throw yourself upon your sword. What do you mean? You said you were mind to command. Identify, thank you. Identify this and this. Blazing Iridoric of Fireballs and Iron Warhammer of Good Luck. When you hold it, it's Jack of Trades. Guess that gives you luck. Fireball. But don't I have other fireball stuff? Toxic Clouds. I haven't tried that one yet. Cast Firestorm. I'm gonna sell the 2 magic items. Can I sell them here? That's making magic items. Yeah, let's go sell them outside. Those are the fastest splashes you've ever heard. That's not the town square. This be the town square. You buy magic items? Yes, but not those magic items. Close enough, artfully crafted. Oh wait. Oh, I took the arms off. Okay, that's fine. You won't buy the other thing? That's a crappy price. Worth a lot more than that. buy this. He won't buy that. What is it again? It's a weapon, right? Oh no, it's this. Oh! New door. So maybe I have to go to... You know what? I forgot to restart my recording. I don't know how long I've been going. Well, one second. I mean, not the recording, the timer. Resume. Alright. Where was it again? There was a place with clothes. I could have sworn I just passed it, but I guess it's all the way back here somewhere. And it's a weaponsmith. Pharmacy. I thought it was like right over here. Nope. I give up. Essential costumes. Right next to me. Oh! Set back a little more. Buy this Eudoric thing from me. Shh. Barely worth selling. Wow. Wow, I say. Wow. Alright, are we good now? A lot more room in the wagon. More room on me as well. So wait, I got a ebony cuirass and dwarven. Alright, cause this... is going on me. That's a backup. And that's a backup for the helmet. That's a backup for the greaves. Because when these things... these magical things break... that's it. They don't get fixed. Gotta make new ones. So I also need backup boots. I don't have those. In worn condition, and that's in used condition. After this dungeon, I gotta make new ones, as well as all the other stuff I want to make. We'll see if I have enough money. I have like over 200,000 somewhere. All right, I guess we'll go back. I'll teleport back. This area looks inhabited. You pass a stack of firewood. No, I do not. I teleport here and don't see anything. Still over here. Still my friend. Oh, you know, I haven't even, messed with these things. I kind of forgot all about them. These switches. My anchor. I'll go rest in this room as normal. Mercantile and mysticism improved. Mercantile 19. Wow. Mercantile and mysticism, both 19%. Funny. Alright, so I'm gonna throw in a quick save and... that goes way up. Obviously. Oof. I'm not going that way yet. I want to go back and explore where we left off. All the way down here somewhere. Alright, stand by. I'll be right back. Okay. I realize I'm probably doing this all backwards. I'm probably supposed to go up those... one of those two lifts, you know, that one or the other one. But instead now I'm running back to another part in the dungeon to continue exploring there, because I want to explore the entire dungeon. That's what I always at least attempt to do. I know we have to hit that lower section and then... Right, okay, so we're gonna go this way. Okay, so we hit this connecting tunnel here. And then what? Well, this way just leads into this chamber, which I've been to. So we'll go this way. Aye! Now what? Well, we get to see there's a light all the way over here. In the middle of nowhere. My note. And I dropped down, didn't I? Let's go that way. I mean, I'm not... Well, I'm supposed to be going back here, right? Here next? Okay. This is so huge. How do I get back? How do I get over there? Let's drop down and go from there. That's what I did, right? I think. Oh wait, did I put these back on? Okay, good. So I can carry a lot more things now.